This is Myra Corbett's slice of paradise in Blanco, where she lives with her husband and animals.
This is Betty. Wilma's around there somewhere.
But she says the rains earlier this week brought runoff from the nearby pipeline construction to her pond.
And it went from a beautiful clear blue pond to a ugly muddy one.
Kendra Morgan put up some barriers to limit runoff, but she doesn't think that helped with rains Friday night.
And even though they put up these barricades that had like these straw bales, this morning, it was even worse.
And we either have or will be today following up on that individual's property.
Kendra Morgan says it has been in touch with the Texas Railroad Commission about complaints from landowners involving runoff in Blanco County. The company says it's following up directly with landowners too.
We know that weather continues to be an issue, and we want to be sure our erosion control methods recognize that.
But Corbett worries the new mud on her property will be unappealing to guests who rent out her spare cabin.
There's a personal concern, and then there is a concern for Hill Country, because I don't know who in their right mind decided to put this type of pipeline through Hill Country.
And she wonders if the mud is being passed on to her property, what else from the pipeline will impact her and her animals.
So feed her apples all the way to the gate.
Alyssa Goard, KXAN News.